What's going on, guys? Deli Piggies here, back. Finally back, man. Finally back. But as you can see, man, we're in week eight. I know you guys been missing my videos, man. I've been missing putting them up for you guys and uploading them for you, man. But hey, you're not gonna miss out on any more. Hey, I'm back, guys. I'm back and ready to get things rolling. But as you can see, man, we playing these Tampa Bay Buccaneers. We all saw how, last time we played them, we went through a fight, man. We went through a fight. So this time we playing them on our turf, in our house. So, but yeah, man, we're in week eight, man. Go find out, what's going on, man, with this. As you can see, man. We second in our division, man, versus the Carolina Panthers, man. Them Carolina Panthers ain't nothing to play with. So, trying to get to the top of the division, man. Hopefully, I can get to the top of the division. And, come on with it, man. Let them Carolina Panthers know we ain't nothing to play with. So, it's first and 10. I come up for a sack right out the gate. Jameis Winston never saw me coming, man. Just, hey, came straight through, man. Scot free, nobody blocked me. Came right in for the sack. So a sack and a 17. Hands it off to Doug Martin. Doug Martin goes nowhere. So defense, we're stepping it up, man. We starting at 14. Jameis Winston, can't get nothing. So it's 4 for 14, man. I'm back to field the punt, man. Hopefully I'll get a little bit of room. So I'm catching the punt. Cutting out to the right side, and I got room. I got room, and I'm gonna. Can I take it all the way? Yeah, I will. So right out the gate, we're gonna run the punt return back for a touchdown. So hey, that's what we've been looking for. Coming right out the gate strong, as you can see, I'm doing a little roll flip. Man, we're coming on with it, man. We at home. We letting people know we're not playing no games at home. So. But yeah, man. Another thing, guys, before I get into this video deep, let me know, man, if you want me to continue this series, man. Or I know I keep asking you guys that because I know I had a few kids tell me to go and start Madden 17. And as you can see, Vincent Jackson catches the ball and going to take it all the way for the touchdown, and that's just unacceptable, man. That's truly unacceptable. As you can see, coaches are happy about that. Coach is pretty pissed off. So it's first to 10. Jameis Winston throws the ball to his receiver on the left side. But there's nothing doing there. Loses a couple of yards. But like I was saying, guys, man, let me know if you want me to go straight to 17, man. I really been playing 17 a lot, man. Gonna be bringing you guys some NBA 2K17, man. Not gonna do like a storyline because everybody on YouTube does a storyline. So I'm more gonna just do, man, a bunch of my park, and just random games, that I play with me and my friends. So gonna be bringing you guys some of that. Got that 2K17, and I run another punt return back. My guy's having a career day right now. He's just running punts back like they're nothing. So, as you can see, the fans getting excited. They're like, "Hey, good job, baby. Keep running them punts back." So, hey, they keep giving them to me. I'm gonna keep running them. So, we gotta keep stepping it up, man. I gotta keep stepping my game up, man, and keep running these punts back every time they give me room. So, but yeah, man. Look at that. Look at the speed, man. I'm just cruising past everyone, man. Then do the little dancing step. But yeah, man, as you can see, man, Tampa Bay, still giving us a fight, man. We at home, but they still giving us a fight. So a second and seven. Jameis Winston drops back, hits his receiver across the middle, but he's hit and drops the ball. Trying to hit Marlon Brown, but Marlon Brown takes a hit and drops the football. So it's third and seven. Jameis Winston drops back, hits the receiver for the first down. So Jameis Winston trying to push this pass game. So They're now it's for now first and 10 at 38 yard line, man. I got taken out. I don't know what happened. But they got up the field. So he's out the third and only gets a few yards. So it's first and 10. As you can see, man, they was forced to basically to punt the football, man. And there was nothing doing there. The offense wasn't able to put any points on the board. But, you know, I get a feeling that Tampa Bay is going to be trying to, you know, come back, man, and take over this game like they did earlier in the season, man. They was really a force to be reckoned with. And how about that sack? Danielle Ellaby coming around, sacking Jameis Winston. So, they forced the punt yet again. Can I get a third punt return, guys? Can I get a third one? And I take the field punt, and I'm brought down instantly after a few yards. So, I'm not going to get anything doing there. But offense was able to get a touchdown. So, he has tosses it to his running back, Doug Martin, but he goes nowhere. He loses yards. So, a second and 16. Jameis Winston, out of the center, has it to his running back yet again. Doug Martin goes nowhere. So, defense stepping it up against this run game, man. We saw last week how Doug Martin just was killing us, man. He was breaking tackles and everything. So, it's 3rd and 16. Excuse me. 3rd and 16, man. Tri-State is receiver. How about Powers, man? I don't know if you guys know, but Powers has been out for a while due to injuries, man. He's been back and forth with injuries. I feel the punt, and I got room again. Can I run it back? Can I run it back? I do a spin move, but I'm brought down. But I was able to get it to the 29-yard line. We almost had a third one there. I almost had a career-day third one, guys. So, yeah, man, back to what I was saying, man. You know, last time we played Tampa Bay, man, it was just a lot. You know, it was pretty vicious, man. As you can see, Jameis Winston trying to throw the ball yet again, and he will not get the completion. Powers, you know, he back. He says he's stepping his coverage game up. He don't want his job taken. So he hits his receiver across the middle, and I believe that is the first down. Oh, he didn't get the first down. So it's 3rd and 1. Jameis Winston under shotgun, and he looks to throw his receiver. He hits receiver across the middle, which is Mike Evans. So, as you can see, man, Jameis Winston throwing this ball on the money, man, trying to move this ball upfield, get a score, bring down his lead to one touchdown. And he hits his receiver yet again for a touchdown, and he's going to bring the lead down to 7. Our offense wasn't able to put points on the board, so, you know, Tampa Bay coming back with a vengeance. And he tries to hit his receiver, but David Hawthorne makes a hit, making the receiver drop the ball. So, 2nd and 15, Jameis Winston looking up. Hand the ball off to Doug Martin, but Doug Martin goes nowhere yet again. David Hawthorne stepping it up. And we'll me and him over there talking like, yeah, man, they can't stop us, man. They can't stop us. So Jameis Winston tries to hit his tight end, but I'm right there on the coverage, man. He overthrows him. And I'm trying to step up my coverage game as well, man, you know. Trying to make sure, you know, they don't get any easy passes. And I'm back to field a punt yet again. Can I get a third one? Can I get a third one? I'm going to keep saying that, man, because I already got two. I wanted that third one. So, but I was only able to get a few yards, man. As you can see, man, you know, Tampa Bay offense, defense ready to come out there, man, stop Drew Brees. And I come up and make a tackle, and I'm driving him back along with other teammates. Charles Sims thought he was going to run through me. I come up, make the tackle, man, pushing him back. So 2nd and 11, Jameis Winston under center, hands it to his running back again to Doug Martin, and I go low on him. I wasn't finna let him run me over. I was gonna go low on him, man. He's short with that low center of gravity, so am I. So I'm gonna go even lower on him, take them legs out. So it's 3rd and 8, Jameis Winston in the shotgun, looking to move this ball, looking to convert here, man. So. He's trying to get this lead started, and he throws it to his, I believe, his running back, but he doesn't get the first down. But they were able to get a field goal. Offense didn't put points on the board, so you know I don't know what's going on with offense, but they haven't put points on the board since the second quarter. So Drew Brees and them, I don't know what he's doing, but he's gonna have to step it up, man. So a second and six. Dennis Winston looking to hand the ball over. He fakes the handoff, but he's still sacked. I fell for the handoff, missed the sack, but David Hawthorne was able to get him for the sack. So it's 3rd and 13, and it is a safety. He tries to hand it off, and how about Cameron Jordan? He gets that sack, man. And he tries to throw it, and I pick it off, and it's mine. I break off the tackle, and then I'm brought down. He tries to hit his tight end, man. I was right there on the coverage, and he wasn't finna get that. I wasn't finna give him that. You know, had good coverage, man. Saw the ball all the way. And as you can see, man, just really, you know, played the ball right, man. Played the ball to top point at the interception.
Unpoppable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in the verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going hot. Plus some of what I done fought through was the worst. No sissy with a fuck.
As you can see, man, we're back on 1st and 10, man. Offense was able to capitalize on that turnover, man. So we continue to get this lead up, man. I came up with the interception. Offense capitalized on it. So we can keep this game, you know, out of their reach, man. So they really still try to push this run game, but we're giving them nothing doing. So it's 3rd and 11, Jameis Winston in the shotgun. And he hits his receiver. I come up and push him out of bounds. Gave him that catch, man, but nothing more after that. It was 3rd down, you know. As long as he didn't get the 1st down, I didn't really care much about it. But as you can see, he tries to hit his running back. But he threw it behind the line, and he lost yards. So it's 3rd and 11. Jameis Winston under center this time with a 3 wide to his right. And Jameis Winston looking, and he hits his receiver. And we both come up. Powers land a vicious hit. And David Hawthorne picks up the fumble. And how about Powers coming in, laying a vicious hit, man? Powers laid the wood on that receiver, made him fumble the football. I was right behind him to help him dish out the hit. But wait, it is a booth review. Going to see if he was down. And I believe that was a fumble. And yeah, the ball looked like it was loose before he even hit the ground, man. So I believe it's going to be a fumble. Let's see what the ref says about the fumble.
Then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurs. Breeze completion percentage, 60% on the just a quarterback.
So it was not a fumble, which doesn't make sense to me, but it's 4th and 5. Jameis Winston hits his receiver on the left side for the 1st down, Marlon Brown. So as you can see, Jameis Winston, then we're going to keep this drive going. Really thought that fumble, man, that was a fumble. Must have missed something on my end, but it really did look like a fumble, man. Jameis Winston trying to hit his receiver, and I get another pick, but I'm out of bounds. I'm out of bounds, guys. I read that the whole way, man. He never saw me coming over there. Came over there, picked the ball off, but couldn't get both feet in bounds. But, hey, we'll take the incompletion all day, but I would have rather took an interception. So he throws it to his receiver and fumbles again. So other receiver covers the football. So it's 3rd and 11. Jameis Winston looking to convert here. He tries to throw it deep, but he did. Mike Evans coming up with the jump ball. Wasn't going to give me a chance to pick that off, guys. He knew I was going to be waiting on it. So he was like, hey, I'm going to use my height to take advantage of that. But yet they get a touchdown to Fowler. So, you know, but it wasn't enough, man. That's still going to be the end of the game. Able to come out 41-27, you know, able to get this win, man, against Jameis Winston them yet again. They get put up a fight close to the beginning of the game, man, but we finished it in the end, even though we gave up the touchdown, man. We still came out with the win. But, I really hope you guys, man, enjoyed this video, man. Like I said, man, I'm back. I'm going to be bringing you guys a bunch of videos. Unfortunately, I couldn't bring you guys stats to this game because I had a problem with the video clips. But It's Daily Piggies, man. I'm out. Peace.
He's got a chance to return this one. Has space. A foot race to the end zone. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown.